Indonesia is reviewing a decision to grant early release to a radical Muslim cleric linked to the 2002 Bali bombings, Abu Bakar Bashir, after news of the plan provoked criticism. Last week, President Joko Widodo said Bashir, 81, would be granted early release on humanitarian grounds, citing his old age and poor health. But on Monday, Wiranto, the chief security minister, said the government was reviewing the unconditional release. The president has ordered related officials to immediately conduct a deeper and more comprehensive examination to respond to the request, the minister, who uses one name, said. Bashir, who is considered the spiritual leader of the Islamist group Jemaah Islamiyah, was convicted under anti-terrorism laws in 2010 and jailed for 15 years. Although linked to the Bali bombings that killed more than 200 people, including 88 Australians, Bashir was not convicted for them. "We have been very clear about the need to ensure that as part of our joint counter-terrorism efforts, that Abu Bakar Bashir would not be in any position to influence or incite anything," Australian Prime Minister Scott Morrison said on Monday.